The Russian Defense Ministry finally released a video showing the test launch of an updated missile defense unit in Sary Shagan, Kazakhstan. Russia's military is testing an array of new nuclear and other weapons, from a high-powered laser weapon system to a nuclear-powered cruise missile with unlimited range. The Defense Ministry made a string of announcements Thursday about progress on the new weapons, unveiled in a muscular speech by President Vladimir Putin in March,